As I read through the necrology, I see so many of us have lost our lives from ignorance and stupidity, which is the number one reason for the deficiency in the black race. Why must we continue to move in such a haste? Too much animosity towards one another. How can we say we love God and we can't even love each other? You see, black man, we need to wisen up and open our eyes, educate our children, and stop these black on black inexplicable crimes that's been decimating our people. Take heed to this message, because there will be no sequel. We are an endangered species, in danger and becoming extinct, because our number one weakness is we refuse to think. And I succumb to able to extenuate the situation by classifying us as a minority. That's just a deceptive way of saying we're less than the majority. You see, black men, we have no seniority, especially while ignorance remain full blown. Too many of our brothers are formerly known, something of the past. How long would these enormities last? Until we are all extirpated, go down in history as that race that never made it, our children are left behind ill-fated on a path of self-destruction. Open your eyes, black man, and stop the black race deduction.
When you go on a mission, you might, when you're looking for your so-called enemy, you driving through a different hood down the street. You know, it's an invisible line. You cross this street, now you're in another hood. And you hunting. And when you're looking, you're going to pass up the dude that's dressed square, right? You're going to pass up a dude from a different race. When you see somebody that's dressed like you dress and got the walk like you got and got the body language like you, you're going to say, there you go, get him. And that's deep. You know what I'm saying? When you really unpack that, you know what I'm saying? You looking for yourself just on the other side of town, and you're going to hop out and attack him and try to down him in a real way.